My name is Vander Nightbrook, and I'm a courier. But not just any courier. I'm the fastest courier there is. Letters. I have letters. What do I got here? Okay. All kinds of good things. Ooh, letter from Jarl Sidgir of Falkreath. Sidgir. I don't know Sidgir. It's a Jarl. Must be important. Vander. How does he know my name? Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sidgir, and I have the honor to be the Jarl of the proud and ancient city of Falkreath. The fame of your exploits across Skyrim has brought you to my attention. Fame? Wow. What did I do? If you are interested in becoming a Thane of Falkreath Hold, I invite you to speak to me the next time you are in Falkreath. Aside from the honor that accrues to the title, my Thanes are entitled to a personal house, Carl. I also can tell you privately that a choice parcel of land in Falkreath would be available for your purchase should your services prove useful to me. I look forward to meeting you in person. I remain Jarl Sidgir of Falkreath. Wow. Wow. I can't believe I just got a letter from a Jarl. Look at that. Vander, how does he know my name? What did I do? How am I famous? The fame of your exploits. That's crazy. Well, I don't know what I did, but it must have been pretty amazing. Okay. Oh, letter from Niruin. How did my brother find me? How does anybody know I'm here? All right, well, before I read that, I better read this work-related stuff. You know, work before personal, that's for sure. Okay. Mr. Nightbrook, my sources tell me that you have successfully acquired a courier position with the Imperial Mail and have already taken your first delivery. Well done. Your initiative is commendable. I noticed that you took the map and the blade. I am glad, as you will need them without doubt. I must say, I had heard you to be a man of action, but had not expected you to move so quickly. Haha, that's right. I don't waste any time. I encourage you to continue making deliveries to familiarize yourself with the territory. I have included a book that I think might be helpful. It describes a series of bolt holes across the province that can be used for emergency shelter in a pinch. I understand you to be a man who travels light and thought these might come in handy, provided you can find them. I wish I could have provided you with a map, but alas, this is all I have. On another note, I understand that you took a freelance package delivery contract before you left Solitude. I understand you are eager, but this was not a good idea, Mr. Nightbrook. Oh boy. Firstly, you were to pick up the package in Solstein. Solstein? Do you even know where that is? I don't think that's on my map. I have taken steps to acquire the package and have included it for you. Please deliver this package with haste. Secondly, the freelance marketplace is very dangerous. Freelancers are widely viewed by both the Imperial Mail and the Provincial Courier Service as scabs, and most do not last long. Oh boy. I fear by taking this job, you may have already put yourself in danger. Do not take any more of these unsanctioned jobs. If you are found out, there's no telling how low the larger players will stoop to have you removed. Take care, Mr. Nightbrook, and watch your back, M. Oh, man. What have I gotten myself into? All because I offered to carry a package? I didn't know that they were freelancers. Oh, boy. But where's this package you said he included? I don't see that. I just see the book. Most Exciting Explorations of Tamriel, Volume 5, Skyrim. Suppose I better look at this. Written by Professor Isaac Zink. If you're reading this, I assume that you're... There are missing pages here. South past Windhelm. What? I'm supposed to find these places just by looking at the text? And of course, we happen to stray too close to more of the beasts and invoked their ire. I was able to construct a crude ladder to get him out. An underground pit. Oh, boy. Well, I guess we'll see. It's like a scavenger hunt. Well, that might be kind of fun, actually. Assuming I'm not being chased. And here is the letter. Letter from Niruin. All right. Oh, perfect. Hello, Harebrain. You can imagine my distress to discover you are in Skyrim. In part, I moved all the way here from Valenwood to get away from you and your big mouth. Don't bother asking how I found out you were in Skyrim because you wouldn't get it. I have a life here and have made connections that I would prefer you not screw up. I'm just going to lay it out for you, bro. I am running with a new band now and we are working out of Riften, so I advise you to stay clear. I'm serious, Vander. Don't make me thump you. Yeah, as if you could catch me. I assume you are doing the whole delivery thing in Skyrim. I will never understand what you find so exciting about delivering crap for other people, but I guess when you suck at everything else. Seriously, bro, you are the only person I could never train to use a bow. It's like there's something wrong with your melon. Probably all that crap you put in your hair seeped into your brain and did some permanent damage. Ha ha. Just kidding, bro. I'm sure it's a birth defect and not your fault. Anyway, you heard me, right? Stay away from Riften. I don't need you messing up another perfectly good plan, Niruin. What a dink. Unbelievable. What a dink. Hey, are you sure there wasn't another package for me? Like, you know, something in a box or a tube or something? No? Man, I wonder what M was supposed to give me, and I wonder what happened to it. Boy, this one package is causing a lot of problems. And what the heck, anyway? Yeah, Solstheim isn't on my map. Where is that? Huh. All right, well.
You know what,
I'm kind of screwed on this one.
If we wanted to, we could kill the old man and the drunk and throw the bodies into the lake.
And then what? Sell the ale to hawkers?
Well, I gotta get moving. I gotta get all the way to Winterhold. Can't believe my brother found me. Heavy weather uniform. We'll wear that. Eh. I think that's good enough for now. I don't think I need that hood, do I? Eh, I don't know. We'll see what it's like out there. Hey, question.
Need a room? Or maybe just some meat? Drink for the thirsty, food
what do you got?
For the hungry.
I hope you got something good. No. No. Ooh, honey nut treat. I like those. Like them very much. Well, I guess that'll have to do.
Anything you need, just holler.
Yeah, I need sugar. Ugh. Boy. Back on the road. Well, it's gonna have to tide me over. Alright. Well, this is just magnificent. Oh, boy. I can tell already this is going to be a bad day. Ugh. Well, I suppose no time like the present. Start out with a nice, easy jog to warm up the muscles. We'll continue on from there. Let's do this. One foot in front of the other. Try not to slip. Might have to follow the cobbles all the way there. What is... Is that a mammoth? I knew there was a good reason not to take that pass. Oh, boy. I hope it's not like this all day. This is terrible. Whoa. Wait a minute. An arrow. Ooh, there's another one. Huh. Wait. There's another one. Ooh, I wonder what happened around here. Ooh, berries. I'm not sticking around to find out, that's for sure. Uh-oh. Hey, fellas. Lovely weather we're having. Yep, that's right. Just out doing my job, you know, just taking it easy. Just delivering mail. That's right. See you later. Whew, boy. Hard to tell who's a threat anymore around here. What are these? Ooh, look at this. What is that? It's man-made. Have any writing on it? Ugh. Nah. Doesn't look like it. I don't see any. Nope. Looks like a monument. Ooh, cave. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. These are urns. Ooh, look it. There's a potion. If anybody mind if I just take that potion. Here's another one. Ooh, that's empty. Huh. Well, I'm not going in a cave. I ain't got time for that. I have to get to Winterhold. 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 First I gotta... Where's the road? Hello? Road... Oh, no. I think I lost the road. Ah, here it is. Up the hill. Ooh, it's quite a climb. Quite a climb. Ugh, come on. Snow's not too deep yet. It's getting there. Oh, hey, look at this. Wow, what is this? Look at that. Huh. This must be one of those old, like, burial chambers or something. Whoa! What's that? Ooh, what's that? Somebody's in here! Whoa. Hey. Hey, how you doing? Wow. I gotta say, I'm kind of impressed with how many high elves there are in this area. My name's Vander.
Wow, that was a frightening experience. The Nords should really consider burning their dead. Although, granted, it would make opening urns a lot more harrowing.
Well, that's for sure. Ugh. Are you okay? Those skeletons must have surprised you. I know they did me.
Oh, I'm fine. Don't worry, that's not blood on my face. It's makeup. No, I'm sorry. War paint.
Right.
It doesn't help much in actual war, though. But you did great. That's
well, thank
why you,
you
get first shot at rubbing these graves.
Oh. I guess I hadn't thought about that. I sort of hate to do it, but I guess it's their fault for putting all this stuff in their coffins.
Yes, the markets in Sovngarde must be awfully expensive given how desperate they are to take their possessions with them.
Sure, Sovngarde. Well, what's your name?
My name's Romarin, professional adventurer, bladebinder, and grave robber.
Bladebinder? Huh. What's a bladebinder?
It's right there in the word. I summon and bind blades and weapons from Oblivion.
Ooh!
I was always good with the sword and bow and always too lazy to carry them. Learning how to conjure the weapons I need solved that dilemma.
Oh, I got ya. Huh. Well, so you picked up conjuring weapons just like that? That simple?
That's where the knife ears come in handy. Or was it crocodile lips? Toad skin? I can never forget these infernal nicknames the humans
have. Knife ears.
What
I've heard that
to
one.
Say is that high elves are born with an affinity for magic. A head start, if you will, in the skill of hand-waggling.
Ah, I gotcha. Do you do any other kind of magic besides conjuring weapons?
Ever seen an elf juggle three axes while conjuring a fourth? Tie a cherry stem into a knot with their tongue? Now that's magic.
Oh.
Now, if you mean spells and things, that, I'm afraid, requires more than being born with your ears pointed skyward.
True
that
enough.
Requires ugh, studying.
Oh, I hear you. I hear you with that. But, I don't know, you have these robes on. Aren't you part of the college or something?
Not quite.
No?
These are actually a cheap imitation, woven and enchanted to look like their more esteemed counterpart. The point is to convince naive patrons the enchantments were performed by a master.
Yeah.
They are not.
If you know it's a gimmick, why do you buy them for yourself?
Well, consider the fact that bandits are twice as naive as the average customer looks. Thus, one ruse leads to another. Not that these robes are only good for conjuring a story. The enchantment is far from spectacular, but on occasion it does help me conserve magicka.
Hmm. Imitation robes. Is that some sort of black market operation?
That makes it sound so sinister. Like some place you buy fur coats made from Khajiit pelts.
Ugh.
Nothing was hurt in the sewing of this robe.
Oh, that's
well,
good.
Maybe the college's reputation.
True. Who crafts these robes?
Well, I know a guy. A real master of mimicry. Robes from Winterhold, fake scimitars from Hammerfell. There is nothing this craftsman can't replicate. Well, except a personality.
Hmm. I noticed you're wearing that war paint. Why the lines under the eyes?
Well, I was going to go for something more subtle, like a wyvern mounting a cliff racer, but I thought that people might misinterpret the analogy.
I get it.
And besides, there wasn't enough room on my groin to begin with.
Ooh.
So I decided to paint my face instead. A dash under the eyes helps with the glare. So does a hood.
Ooh, that's a good idea. I've had a lot of problems lately with kind of snow glare. You know, I've got these goggles and stuff, but I really need to work on them. They're not really doing me a whole lot of good right now. I think I need to tweak them a little bit. You know, because right now, it's every time I put them on, it seems like it gets worse. Say, there's a lot of Thalmor around here. Have you noticed that? What's your opinion on those guys?
I do. They're tall, punctual, and have good posture.
True. Well, it's not what I meant, though.
Oh, I know, but I learned that discussing politics and religion is an exercise in futility. I'll just evade the question, thank you, and focus on more agreeable questions, like the weather, the temperature, and the local food.
Oh.
Just try and disagree with me on the weather. See? You can't.
Good point. Hey, you know, I'm headed to Winterhold. I don't know if you're interested in, you know, digging around to see if you can learn any more about that magic stuff you're working on, but you can always follow along if you like. Where are you headed now, anyway?
Oh, I have a friend who works the stables at Windhelm. That's where I'm staying for the time being. I normally travel alone, but that's because I'm insufferable. If by chance you're willing to overlook that, I might make for a good companion.
Yeah, that's fine. There's a lot of people who describe me as insufferable as well. All right.
Let's go.
Hey, have you ever considered the courier business? You might be good at it. So, look at this. Hey.
I often tell people I'm suffering from brain rot. That way they think I'm twice as smart as I actually am.
Yeah, good strategy. You got any lockpicks? Let's see, I don't have many lockpicks. Ooh. My brother taught me how to do this. Oh. I did it! I only had one lockpick, and I did it. Should we check it out? Ooh. I'm a little worried. Is there traps in here or something? Ooh, look at that. Wow. Ooh. Taking that. A staff. Ooh. And some kind of a club or something. Wow, that's really heavy. I'm gonna take it. Well, that looks like garbage is what that looks like. Huh. Wow. Hey.
Yes? If only we could conjure everything. Keys, food, junk.
Hey, I was wondering, do you want this staff? I mean, I'm not going to use it, but you might as well use it. Ooh, look at these things I got, too. All right.
You know what they say, timing is all about something or other.
They say that? I hadn't heard that. Hey, do you know where the road is? Let's go find the road. Oh, man. This is horrifying. All right, so here's the deal. If you're traveling with me, we gotta follow the post-haste playbook. And that means no shortcuts in inclement weather unless you know the terrain. And I have no idea where we are. So we gotta find that road. All right? Let's do it. Let's find that road. Find it. Now, I came up here. Where was I exactly? It's kind of by these rocks here. Yeah. Over this way? No. Or here? Hey, look. Yeah, this is the road right here. Ooh. Uh-oh. Trouble. Wow. I'm getting the distinct impression that it's not easy to be an Imperial soldier in Skyrim, right? I mean, you know, I mean, wow, bodies everywhere. Imperials, wow, they're just having a rough go of it here. There's somebody up there? Okay. All right, I think mean, you gotta go this way. Road? Ah, yeah, there it is. Ooh, berries. Hey, have you tried these berries? You should try these. Oh, they're so good. You should try them, they're really good. Hey, goat. Hey, have you heard of the term divine providence? Yeah, well, I live by that. Yeah, that's right, fate. Destiny. It's my destiny to be the greatest courier ever to run the trails and roads of Tamriel. Look, I conquered Valenwood. You know that? That's right. I conquered Valenwood, and now I'm going to conquer Skyrim. That's why I came here. That's right. I could have come to any place. I mean, I was Courier of the Year, after all. But they said the challenge in Skyrim was the greatest of all because of, well, this. Look at this weather. It's the worst, right? It's worst. You can hardly see your nose in front of your face. Well, you know what? That is a weird expression, because I've never been able to see my nose. No matter how much I cross my eyes, I can never see it. Why do people say that? All right. Okay. Ooh, a fort. Great. Hey, you know what? These forts never have soldiers in them. That's right. Probably a bunch of mages or bandits. All right, so here's the deal. I think we should just run by as fast as we can, okay? If we just run, we'll be fine. All right? Just keep running. Don't stop. Don't look back. Just run. If they start shooting at you, you got a serpentine. You know, like back and forth, serpentine, 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 okay? Sometimes you can jump like this, and you can get out of the way, right? You don't agree? Oh, come on. Just follow my lead, okay? Stay on my six. Let's go. Come on. Ooh, weather's lifting. Okay, don't. All right. When I say kick it in, let's go. Ready? Uh-oh. Kick it. Kick it in. Kick it in. Kick it. Kick it. Kick it. Oh, thank you. Whoa. Ow. It stuck through my hat. Get out of there.
By the gods, that hurt.
Yeah, get out of there, Rumaran. Oh, crap. Hey, come on. I said run! Ah, you didn't listen. You didn't listen at all. Come on! Serpentine. Damn it, Rumaran. Hey, listen. You don't start moving, I'm gonna have to leave you. Gotcha. Woo! Oh, Serpentine, come on. Get out of there. You will not see me burn because I am going to leave you in the dust. Oh, yeah. Just try to hit me now. Try to hit me with some of your lame icicles. Ooh, oh, those aren't so lame, actually. Damn it. Ugh. You know, I should have just traveled on my own, shouldn't I? That would have been the thing to do. That would have been the thing. All right, one, two, three, go. 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 Okay. You gotta get up, dude. You got to get up.
I'll have your...
Oh, man. They got him pinned now. Now what am I gonna do? Oh, I'm gonna take an icicle in the neck. Crap, now I'm surrounded. Oh, man. I should hide. Can I hide? Oh, man, they're on to me big time. Okay, I got a runway there. Got a runway. I'm running perpendicular. I'm harder to hit. Come on, you blowhards. Leave him alone. Come after me. Let's do this. Ow. Okay. Come on, you jerks. Gotta come through here. You gotta come through here. Come on, Rumaran. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get up, you fool. Are you shooting the goat? Seriously? You come this way. My trap is this way, you morons.
Yeah, I got done, man.
Come on. Morons down again. And I'm gonna be flanked. Okay. What are you gonna do, Vander? Come on, Vander, think. 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 Oh, I can too hide. Come on, get into my trap. Get into my trap. There you go. Ooh, who's this? We got a little help from somebody. I don't know who that stranger was, but thank you, stranger. Oh, man. Okay, okay. Come on, Vander. Think. Ooh, these guys are so tough. Did it. Nice shot. Is that it? Did we do it? We did it. Yes. Yes. Okay. Oh, look at this poor bastard. What happened to him? Boy, he put up a good fight. Look at you, loser. What do you got? Crappy boots, crappy gloves. Although green's a fashion statement. I'm gonna take that. Lobes. Ooh, I'm taking your gold. And of course, the obligatory skull. Ooh, a tool. I'm taking that too. The rest of your stuff is dumb. How about this other one? Draught of alteration. More gloves. We need gloves. Taking those. Ah, big old bear claw cloak. Ugh, too heavy. Hey. Hey. You know what I said? You know the whole thing I said about running? Yeah, well, maybe we could try my strategy next time, huh? Alright, let's go. Who resurrects a goat? That's crazy. You all right? You're moving a little slow. Yeah, well, you took some good shots there. All right, well, at least the weather cleared up. Uh-oh. What's this? What's this?
I hope you're aware there's a clause in my adventurer contract that says I should be treated to at least one meal a day plus dessert.
What's this? Rumarin, hello?
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Are you serious? After all of this, you're gonna rob me. Do I look like I have any money? Hey, I'm a courier. Technically, I'm not allowed to carry more than 20 septums on me at any given time, just for making change and all.
Yes, actually. You look like you're lousy with gold.
Are you serious?
I'm not going to ask again.
Really, I don't have time for this. I have to make deliveries.
Don't you walk
away from
me.
Oh, jeez.
Just stand still.
Whoa.
Take that, bastard. That's what I call good teamwork.
Oh, I would agree. Whew. Yeah, you got the reach with that bigger sword. Longer arms, too. Ooh, hey, look at this. Lockpicks. A couple of daggers. Really crappy daggers, actually. Ah, boy. All right. Well, we better get moving. We're burning daylight here. Boy, I was expecting to be in Winterhold a long time ago. Ugh. Jeez. Ugh, I'm starving. Got no food. I'm just eating these berries. Oh, they're good, though. Hey. You sure you don't want any of these berries?
Did I ever tell you what my name means in the old Mary?
No.
That's because I have no idea.
Hmm. Hey, check it out.
Okay, let's swap.
Yeah. Here. Try some of these berries. Like, here, just take a handful. Put them in your pocket. Oh, they're so good. You'll love them.
You know what they say, timing is all about something or other.
It is, definitely. And I seem to be always out of time. You know what I mean? Like, always running against the clock all the time. Okay, ooh, I like the downhill. Stretch the legs a little bit. Really?
Yield or your choice.
Okay. Whew. That was quick. You know, makes me think, though. Probably be a good idea for me to be prepared for any more animal encounters we have coming up here. Hey, look at that. That must be the college. Ooh, berries. We're close. We're almost there. Hey, how you doing? Uh-oh, who's this? Oh. Guards patrolling. That's good to see. Hey. How's it going? Pretty remote out here, don't you think? Wow, look at that thing. Looks like a pigeon. Huh.
So, I have a question.
Huh.
If a pickaxe made of iron can chip off ebony, or a calcum, and other ore, doesn't that make iron the strongest metal?
Actually, yeah, it does. Huh, that's a good point. Never really thought about that. Iron. Yeah, how does that work exactly? Huh. I don't know. Uh-oh. Okay, listen. We got trouble up ahead. Great big cat. All right? Hey, I'm the wood elf. Let me handle it. All right? You just follow my lead. Trust me. Okay, okay. Where'd he go? Ooh, who's this? Where'd that cat go? Do you see it? Hey, do you see a big cat? Hey, how are you?
Greetings, brother. You look weary.
I do?
I have something to help you relax if you're interested.
What are you talking about?
The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar, at a fair price, of course.
Huh. I don't really know what that is, so no thanks.
Each has their own way.
True enough. Huh. Well, hey, be careful. Saw some big cats wandering around here. I don't know where it went. It makes me nervous. Anywho. Hey, look at that. What's that? Oh, I better get going. Oh, wait a minute. There he is. There he is. Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh, you just had to attack him, didn't you? You just had to do it. Oh, man. Now I feel obligated to get you out of this pickle. Dang it, Rumaran. I had it handled. Hey, kitty. It's a good kitty. Yeah, ooh. Get up, you fool. We gotta go. This is our chance to run. Are you nuts? Get up. Get up. Dang it. We're so close. What'd you have to do that for? Don't you dare shoot. Don't do it. Don't you do it. Crap. Oh, crap. You moron. Run, 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 Vander, run, run. Oh, Rumaran. You know, I've come to the conclusion that this courier thing is pretty much a solo gig. He's gonna die. He is gonna die. Where is he? Oh. Maybe I can get some guards. Would some guards come and help me? Hey! Hey! I got a friend down the... Hey, I got a friend down the road! Big saber cat! Big saber cat! Huge! Come on! Damn it. How do I get myself into these messes? You know, he kind of struck me as a smart guy. I thought, hey, look, it's an Altmer. How bad could it be? Are you still at it? Oh, look at that. Nice job. Nice job, hero. Had to kill it, huh? Yeah, shuffle off. Look at that. You know, if you're not going to trust me, we can't travel together. Sorry, it's not going to work out. You're gonna say that to me now? Yeah, you truly are a moron, you know that? And I don't say that to just anybody. Generally, I'm a pretty good-natured guy. Uh-oh, what's that sound? What's that? That doesn't sound good. What does that sound? Can we just please get to Winterhold? Please? Boy, what a lousy day this turned out to be. Hey there. You must be a courier, eh? You want a race? Didn't think so.
For the glory of the Empire!
Hey!
God, another fight.
Oh, wow. Wow. Just a courier. I'm staying out of that. The Frozen Hearth. Yay. Excuse me, are you going in or what? Come on. Ugh.
I'm sorry, could you describe the
Ugh.
And then exploded. What did you do? It was a minor mistake.
Good grief.
The Frozen Hearth. That doesn't sound very inviting. Although mages might appreciate the paradox.
Yeah, maybe they should have called it the Dead Saber Cat. Hey.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
No. I have a letter to deliver. You want it or not? You ready? Here it comes.
Thank you.
Right.
Here, this is for you.
What do you got for me? Well, already been to the Night Gate. May as well keep going. Windhelm it is. Haven't been there yet. All righty. So, hey, I'm starving.
If you have business with the college, you're welcome to stay here. It's where most of our business comes from.
I can imagine that would be true. What do you got for sale?
Drink for the thirsty, food for
mostly
the
mostly hungry, actually. No. No. All right, I'll take it. Oh, you got some of that haunting brew mead. Ugh. What else you got? Meat pie. Oh, boy. I'm starving, but you got nothing good to eat. I guess. How about some bread? I'll slather it with butter. Meat? Nah. Cheese? Ugh. Makes my breath smell weird. Ugh. That's it. Hey, why don't you give me a room, too?
Sure thing. It's yours for
I can expense it. let's see. Blah, 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 blah. I would like to use the Imperial Mail Services, please.
Of course.
Sure. I am going to send a parcel, please. Thank you. Let's see. I don't know what the going rate is for Solitude, but I'm sending something back to the Imperial Mail office, okay? Let's see. We're going to send this package. That. Okay. Ooh, that's expensive. That is really expensive to send that. Good grief. Well, I suppose it's pretty heavy. I'm not sending that. All right. Well, let's see. Just take it out of my account. Put it on my tab.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Right, sure. All right, well, hey, listen.
Let me know if there's anything else.
Listen, I've had a long day. I don't know what you're going to do with yourself, and frankly, I don't really care.
Did I ever tell you what my name means in the old man?
No, you didn't, and I'm not
That's
really interested.
I have no idea.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Why don't you,
All right, I'll stand guard until you get back.
Yeah, you do that.
This one reminds me a lot of myself.
Yeah, good for you.
Drunk and loud, not the elf in college.
Ugh. What a bad day. Ah, walk in the world. Another one of those. Whew. Well, I gotta say, this was quite literally the most difficult route I've ever run. Honey nut treat, eat that first. Bread slathered with butter. Ugh, that's great. Ah, sticks to your ribs, you know?
Are we running low on meat?
Ugh.
No, even Ranmere can only drink.
Time to get some sleep.
Let's just keep an eye.
I'm exhausted. Exhausted. Good night. What?
It's such a chore to restock.
What?
I suppose that's a benefit to having
Where am
so
I?
Few customers.
What time is it?
I'm in the mood for some red meat and a flagon of something so strong it makes goats look like wenches.
Well, I'm sure you can find that here. Good luck to you. Ugh, brother. I don't think I can take it. Hey, listen. You wait here. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna run out and use the bathroom facilities, okay? Just gonna take a quick leak, and I'll be right back, okay? All right.